Welcome to Ecosystem Services F3 Sharp Evidence Level. In this video, we'll be looking at how to insert data for the F3 Sharp Evidence Level for Ecosystem Services indicators. Take note that all provisioning and regulating indicators use the same method. In this tutorial, we will use biomass as an example. Select the F3 Sharp Evidence Level. Upload your compiled data, if available, using the top right button shown here. We will be using the F3 Sharp mock data from the Ecosystem Services file. The data should appear on the left column. Click here to edit the data for each spatial unit or SU. For each month, the value entered is the absolute magnitude of damage or demand required. You can add further time steps and values for additional months in the same SU. On the right column, you must add a metric of non-compliance. You can change between more than, less than, or a range of values for the metric. A maximum number and minimum number are necessary if you choose range. Key in your metric value and click Add Metric to add your new metric to the right column. That is all for the F3 Sharp Evidence Level. Thank you and see you again.